Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom debug videos, and I fucking hate them. He's a huge Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom fanboy. Like, if you don't like the negative reviews of Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom, then just don't watch them. That's simple as that. Also, he's very rude to D-Man 1954. Let me show you some proof right here.